Hello, hello, friends. Here we are playing the third mission in Zombie Army 4 Dead War and the first chapter, which is named The Hunt for Dr. Schweiger. I believe this is the correct pronunciation. In this mission, actually the chapter, we need to find one comic page, one zombie hand, one upgrade kit and one document. So this is a collectibles guide for chapter 1 and mission 3. They are pretty easy to find, but just in case you need help, I'm going to show you how to get all of them. So the first collectible, as you can see here, is inside the house. You will come through this door following your objective, move up this small hill over here, and you should find it once you get rid of these zombies. You will find it inside this house. Notice that there is a small wall made of stones. Head inside, and the collectible is sitting by the bed. Let's see, it's a comic. So we have unlocked a new perk with this. Okay, so this is the first collectible you want to get. A new collectible can be found several steps away from the previous one. As you move through the forest, your objective will change, but then again will change again, and as you can see, you will be asked to follow the trail through the woods. So basically, once you reach this point of no return, this is the way you will arrive. This gate over here will close, so you just press forward, and once you reach this small opening with houses, you will have to check this one on the left. There will be zombies over here, so be careful. So you will reach this house. Notice this target over here, and the collectible, the document, sits on this armchair. So grab this one before pushing forward with your objective. Once you exit the bunker with a machine gun, while following Schweiger to the base, you will be able to find a new dead zombie hand. This one is pretty hard to notice, although you can see it right now. So this is the bunker with a machine gun. You'll know, you will definitely know when you reach it. And the moment you exit, look on the branch of this dead tree, and you should spot the zombie hand. Let's see if we can snipe it. Yeah, this is definitely also hard to spot, and you can see that it's pretty hard to shoot down. Oh, come on. Okay, so I think I'm going to get a little closer. There it is. This is Allegra. Allegra in Italian means fast, I believe. So this is the third collectible in this mission and chapter. Now, as you can see, we are in the same position as the previous collectible. I'm keeping this to the point. So after you get the... Oh, there is a cutscene. I call this the meat truck. It's pretty easy to defeat, don't worry. So once you shoot down the zombie head from the tree, all you have to do, and I'm going to move pretty fast right now, it's go past the tree, And here you should be able to find the upgrade kit in this train cart over here. Pick it up and then focus on finishing your objective, because these are all collectibles in chapter 1, mission 3 of Zombie Army for Dead War. As you can see, we've got all of them. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon with a new collectible guide for this awesome game in a couple of minutes.